nothing too serious tonight. Like I said, tonight we're just trying to get a good workout. All right, you know the drill.
Chill, 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 chill.
Chilling like a villain. Nobody wants to do any work to pull him back. We'll pull him back as a team here. We got him. See you later, C's. We're left with the sandbagging C's here. I'm probably not gonna cover anything big tonight, that's for sure. Let's spice it up. Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome to Don't Get Dropped Cycling, where I am tired of getting dropped. Woo! We jumped into some late night. And I mean late night, late night, late night, late night racing action! With the 3R Volcano Flat Race 3, I'm hoping for some mild spice laps of the Volcano Flat. Nothing too serious tonight, boys and girls. It is, well, it's past midnight. It's now Sunday. It was Saturday when I jumped on, so. Because I'm crazy. No, let's be real. I was trying to jump on at 10. No, big kid didn't sleep in time. Then I was gonna jump in 11. Nope, little kid didn't wanna sleep. And now we here at 12:05 a.m. because I'm crazy. Yeah, you can't stop me. Honestly, just trying to get a good workout tonight. Nothing too serious. This is not gonna be a serious race. Just gonna keep the legs spinning as we get prepped for Tour de Zwift, which starts on Monday, guys. Hopefully you guys are fired up for it. Should be pretty, pretty good. Yeah, this is how not serious tonight's race is. Ranking 167, estimated race quality percentage, it's only 42. So I'm hoping it's just a nice little tempo ride. I hope. Please, A's. Please. No attacking. I'm probably not gonna cover anything big tonight, that's for sure. But we'll have to just see. I don't even know if I'm gonna upload this either. If I did, it was worth it, I guess. I learned my lessons before in the past. Always record just in case. Cause you never know, something good might happen. And those times you don't record are those times when good things happen. So, yeah, that's why we're recording, just in case. Mm-hmm. All right, let's get the live leaderboard set up. Let's get these fans on early. All right. Guys, if you haven't seen my video, the latest one to come out, how to get to the front of the pen at every Tour de Zwift event or any Zwift race or event, period. Check the link right over there. Also, if you're curious how I figured out that ranking, race ranking, and race quality percentage, again, link right over there. Okay, boys and girls, and if you like those little tidbits before races, let me know below in the comments, okay? And I'll see what else I can put together for you guys. Nice quick little tidbits, tips and tricks. Obviously, just before, you know, we do some racing action, okay? All right, 50 seconds to go. Dharma Dan, first race in weeks. This will hurt, yeah. It'll hurt for you. Hopefully it doesn't hurt that much for me. Hey. All right, let's do it. Spice start so far. Pretty chill in my books. Just gonna stay nice and pretty in the pack. Like I said, tonight we're just trying to get a good workout. And at the end of the day, you know the MO. We hide. Use as little watts as possible until game time. You know the drill.
Chill, 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 chill.
Chilling like a villain. At least until the exit of Ocean Ave. A little bit of an effort probably across the gravel. That little rise into the Italian villas. The little rise into the volcano. And then the little rise back to the finishing straight. Those are the times we gotta put some effort down. Otherwise, we hide. The seas should pop off one by one first. All right, we got some A's at the front now. Nobody wants to do any work to pull him back. We'll pull him back as a team here. Whoosh. We got him.
Just gotta watch out for that secondary attack on the grab. There's a break. See you later, C's. We're left with the sandbagging C's here. They're chasing, they're trying. Get some race footage. Oh, someone's making an attack. I gotta pay attention. Where's my mouse? Alright, let's bring back the stats. What should I do? All right, let's let them go. Let's see if we reel them back. That beaver's got to pop at some point. Yep.
Don't need to waste that energy, boys and girls. Probably didn't even need to do that first little effort either. Alright, little effort coming up. As you just stay in the front. Sit behind the people that want to push the pace. Here it comes, here it comes, here it comes. Two ramps. Bit of an attack, bit of attack. Second ramp's coming. God, I love the bees taking off, eh? They're coming back. That's why I say, don't waste your energy all the time on every attack. I mean, yes, this is not the spiciest race, but just gotta pay attention. Darmadan, 91 kgs. I won't dispute your comment. This is that little rise before the finishing straight, guys. And then it's all downhill until the main event. This is where you chill, 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 chilling like a villain. Johnny Rocket, a bag full of excuses. It's called working on your weaknesses, Dharma. Instead of sandbagging. This guy's blaming being fat because he's an American. Come on, man. Take some ownership. Be more disciplined. We'll leave it at that. Mm-hmm. Yeah, this is a pretty boring race compared to yesterday's. It was action, action, action. Today, snooze fest. Let's spice it up. Did I just drop myself? Alright, let's get him, let's get him, let's get him. Woo! There's some action, boys and girls. Like I said, gotta spice it up. Dropped a bunch of riders. Dharma Dan. See you later. The chat got quiet real quick. We got another A attack. Let him die out there. Wow, 6.7. Power to you, man. Go for it. Knock yourself out. Suspect, no heart rate. Thank you. Alright, last lap, last lap. Another A attack. This guy will cover. It broke. It's getting back together. All back together. Thank you. Nope, not chasing that. Almost wasn't paying attention. Yeah, like I said, I ain't chasing that today. Alright. Let's just try to beat as many people in this group as we can at the line. We'll call that a solid workout. It was good. That was good. Working on those attacks and surges. Sprint's still a piece of you know what. Not good. Alright, another day in the office. Done. Please like, subscribe. Hit that bell button below. It's almost 1 a.m. Time to take a shower and go to bed. What did I say? Please like, subscribe, hit the bell button below. Leave a couple of comments. Come follow me, I don't get drop cycling on Instagram. That's where I'll post my rides and races if I'm able to. Give a good heads up. And I know that I have a really good chance of making it. Cause like I said, today, didn't make 10, didn't make 11. I had to make 12:05. Strava. Zwift Power Profile links, they down below in the description. All right, guys. Thank you to all the new DGDC fam that has joined. Thank you for subscribing and watching and all that goodness. All right, guys. And until next time, don't get dropped. All right. Take care, everybody. Lots of surges. That's a pretty good workout, no? I'll take it.